I had a very unconventional background for a screenwriter. I had actually never written a script before. I had gone to college, and I wanted to be an ad copywriter, and it didn't work out. And so I wound up being a secretary at an ad agency. So, I eventually, one day, I just kind of got fed up. I was just sort of frustrated with the straight world, so I just started stripping. It wasn't bad. I mean, you can make your own hours. I mean, I guess I would just describe myself as a blogger, you know, living in the middle of the country, you know, no connections to the industry or anything like that. And I was sort of randomly discovered by somebody who read my blog.
Can you tell us a bit about your blog?
It was about the sex industry. I was a stripper, so I was blogging about stripping and peep shows and all kinds of like unsavory things. And you know, so, you know, not exactly, you know, teenage pregnancy or family dynamics or anything like that.
But popular.
Quite popular, yeah.
Just for interest's sake, Jason, had you come across this blog before this project began?
No, I okay, had not.
I can impress you on that one. So you're writing a blog, you're getting lots of response, but you do not presumably expect someone to call you and say, would you write a screenplay?
No, I don't think anybody actually expects that. And then when it did actually happen, it seemed a little creepy to me. Mm-hmm. A little shady, you know, what exactly does this person have in mind?
Yeah.
But eventually I came around and I thought to myself, I have nothing to lose. I'm already, you know, I can't sink any lower in life. So I might as well, you know.
Am I right to think you were doing a telephone sex during, that was how you
I
were earning
a living?
I did
that too. It's good to supplement the stripping income with phone sex if you
right.
can.
Yeah.
It's another form of, you know, narrative nonfiction, I guess.
So... So you took up the offer to write the screenplay, which actually leads naturally to the question, screenwriting. Are you now hooked on that process? Are you in the middle of your next screenplay? Where are you now?
If it results in a cool movie, then I'm down with it. Mm. You know, this was such a tremendous experience. I mean, I'm absolutely hooked. It's really, I can't imagine not wanting to do it again. And I've written a lot of screenplays since Juno, so.